Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to use the keyboard to talk to Siri on an iPhone or iPad. Siri was rolled out as part of the Apple iPhone and iPad in 2011. Since then, users have only ever been able to talk to Siri and never had the ability to type queries to the application. With the rollout of iOS 11, Apple is making it possible to enable the Type to Siri feature in the accessibility settings, which lets you type queries to Siri without ever having to say a word. The feature can be enabled through the Settings app. And now, the steps to enable Type to Siri. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen appears on your device. Step 2. Scroll down to the fourth section, and then choose General. The General window appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the fourth section, and then select Accessibility. The Accessibility window opens. Step 4. Move down to the fourth section, and then select Siri. The Siri screen appears. Step 5. Tap the toggle to the right of Type to Siri until the circle moves to the right and the left side of the toggle turns green. You've now enabled the ability to type to Siri. And now, the steps to type to Siri. Step 1. Access Siri on your Apple iPhone or iPad. The Siri application opens with a prompt at the top that says, "What can I help you with?" There is a Type to Siri field on the lower part of the application window. Step 2. Tap to place your cursor inside of the Type to Siri field. Use the on-screen keyboard to type a message to Siri and then tap Done in the lower right corner of the keyboard. The text you entered appears on the top part of the screen. Siri will immediately respond to the text you entered. Step 3. Continue your dialogue with Siri using the Type to Siri field.